wonderful. Just look at the land around here. How often have we dreamed of being able to live in such a beautiful place? Hurry, let's not waste time. We'll make sure that our dream comes true. The most important resource in this world is not wood, food, or even water. It's the human being. We can't ever forget that. And since this resource is our most valuable asset, we ought to take care of having as many of them as possible.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Very good. The beginning has been accomplished. The cornerstone for a healthy town has been laid. Now we have to make sure that it's fortified and expanded further. The flock of our citizens is growing steadily, but that's no reason to rest upon what's been achieved. The next milestone already awaits us.
Thank you. there. I'm Susan Melfi, meteorologist and flying saleswoman for a versatile number of, versatilities. I have a whole range of things your settlement can definitely make good use of. Maybe we could do some business, huh? I'd be willing to agree to that. It seems to me as if it might have been a good idea to land here. I think that if I'm able to close such wonderful, truly great deals here, then I'll drop by more often. Can we shake on this one? Susan Melfi, meteorologist and flying saleswoman for a versatile... Oh, we've had that one already, right? I apologize, but I really do get around a long time in...
Thank you.
there. I'm Susan Melfi, meteorologist and flying saleswoman for a versatile... Oh, we've had that one already, right? I apologize, but I really do get a... That sounds...
What a hell of a ride! Me? I'm Rusty Rolf, the one and only far and wide. What's that? Never heard of me? Well, Rusty Rolf, trader with a passion. But I'm yakking too much again. Come on, I'll show you my goods. With that offer, of course, I wouldn't say no. Not a chance. All I mean is, you don't seem to know good old Rusty yet. No, don't get me wrong. I'm saying this is just the start of a lasting friendship.
Thank you. Hey, I hope the sleazy settlement has stuff I can do something with. At any rate, it's your lucky day because Lizzie Rasmus is precisely what you pitiful little ones are looking for. You're not exactly making the best impression. With those long faces, it's already about as low as it gets. Come on, shove that stuff over here before I get second thoughts.
Ola Sorensen, at your service. We sell food items and water of the finest quality and quantity. Especially nowadays, you can use all these delicacies to turn your settlement into a little spot worth living in. Ola Sorensen. Thank you.
Bah, that's truly no sight for sore eyes from up here. But if you just passing through, you can make a stop here. And well...
Accomplished. I'm glad to see how our little community is slowly but surely turning into a real metropolis. It's not too far anymore, and we're there. Just a few more inhabitants, and we've created a stable basis.
We've arrived, Chief. Looks like our facility. We've checked the power supply and the elevator can still be operated.
Oh, the old bones, eh? Hey, don't stare like that. Or do you like what you see? But old Chief Barry even got much better things in store. I know how to make customers happy. Take your time, look around. I'm sure we'll do business with each other. that sounds fair. A nice, agreeable deal, and with such a good-looking gym to boot. Great. But hurry up. Even though I'd love to stick around to show you the added advantages of making a deal with old T-Bearer, nonetheless, duty calls.
This one's pretty much a wreck. The whole depot will probably collapse the next time a severe storm comes along. Watch out that none of those metal struts falls on your heads. We could have put some thought into protective gear, but who would think you'd need helmets in the post-apocalypse? Thank you. Looks like the scout was right, Chief. One part of the building has partially collapsed. But even from a distance, you can see that this structure is nearly untouched. On the other hand, some fresh footprints lead to the main entrance. And we also discovered a few spatters of blood.
Ugh, that's truly no sight for sore eyes from up here. But if you just passing through, you can make a stop here. And that's it. Blind little know-nothings. Long time no see? That's not true at all. How are things going with you? Hope you're in the mood for a party, cause Lizzie's got a lot of the right stuff with her. Under normal circumstances, I'd turn down crap like this, but somehow, your disfigured mugs bring out the mother in me. Such soft-hearted nonsense comes out of my mouth. I'm losing my touch.
Accomplished. Fate hasn't always made it easy for us, but an iron will to survive and meticulous planning really do pay off in the end. With so many inhabitants, our city has what it takes to face larger crises too. Now we can confidently look forward to a glorious future ahead.